Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we have a brand new plugin called Arcade by Output. You guys have been talking about this all the time. It's almost like a religion in our community. So shout out to Nicole Nix for putting me on. She talks about this a lot. Shout out to the beautiful Nicole Nix. And Danny, thank you from Output as well. Danny over at Output. So let's open up Arcade. And so this is like my first involvement with the plugin. I've gone through it a little bit, but this will be like a first reaction type of thing. So let's go to search, let's go to note kits, and let's find an instrument. So you can also search your stuff. So I have downloaded a couple things before. Okay, so let's go to search, note kits, and let's go to, where is it at? So the instruments, and oh, here's what I like. Let's cancel that. You could hit preview, and you could hear the sound through different octaves. So I think we're going for like an R&B thing today. Let's do R&B. Let's go to instruments. Let's go to guitar. Let's go to genre. And let's knock it down to R&B. Let's see what they have under just general R&B. Interesting. Let's go to instruments. Let's see what they have in general guitar, because I always like to take other genres. I downloaded one of these and I forget which one it was. I think it was this one. Okay, somewhere nice. Okay, so to use it, you got to download it so that it stores it, and then hit play kit so you can load it up on the keyboard. So when you use note kits, you can now play your notes on your MIDI keyboard. Now, the difference between a note kit, from my understanding, and a sampler kit is sampler kits have, like, when you play every single key, it does a different thing. On the samples one, when you chop that up, it chops up just that sample. Note kits, it allows you to play the notes. Wait, what is this, rubber band guitar? That's pretty dope. So let's go back to the instrument. Let's play some R&B chords. Let's do like, let's see, what are we going to play? Minor 9. So you hear how there's a texture to it? You can mess with these knobs, these faders, to add more or less effect. Let's add some tremolo. Shimmer seems like a little texture over top, which sounds dope. That's the cool part about this. You can morph the sound. So I'm trying to figure out where I want to take the guitar. I mean, whatever the sound is. Let's pull shimmer down just so we can hear the tone a little bit. Let's do, we have D minor 9, then we're going to go some type of B chord. I don't even know what that name of that chord is. Let's record this. And let's, notes and automation. We're at 140 BPM. Let's do D minor 9. I'll show you the notes after. 1, 2. Okay, so now we have the chords. Let's go into the piano roll. Let's hit Alt Q to quantize, because everything's like dum 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 dum. Okay, so everything's quantized. Now we have that. So now that we have the chords, let's find another instrument in Arcade. Let's open up another instance of Arcade. And so they have drums in here. They have guitar stuff in here. They have vocal stuff in here. We're gonna do the vocal stuff last, but I like to do one thing at a time. So let's do search, let's go to sample, and let's see what kind of drums we can find. Let's go to instruments, drums, genre, and I like to keep it in the R&B realm. And I downloaded this earlier, it's called Cookin' Kick and Snare 03, 108 BPM. Okay, so you click it, and then you hit generate kit, and it will do its like magical stuff that it does, and slice it up in different stuff. Okay, so in the middle, it'll start on a random preset I've seen. So what you can do is change out the preset. So if you want, Okay, or you could do different ones. Let me just go through the different ones. You can always take off the reverbs. Let's play the Okay, so I'm gonna play that. Let's record. So the difference is when you're playing, let's go to song mode. When you're playing R&B stuff, you got to think about the drums are layered. They're not just like boom, clap. You know, sometimes it's a kick and a hi-hat and a texture sound. So it's like psh, instead of just boom, it's like psh. Okay, so that's the difference between a lot of the sound that you're not understanding because you're trying to use one shots for everything. Hopefully, I forgot to turn the metronome on, so hopefully I was on beat. Let's hit Alt-Q. See how it goes? Dum, dum, dum. Like, sometimes I play long. Let me turn this up a little bit. It's also good at Control-L. Send this to the mixer. I want you to listen to the bum. Okay, let's add a Fruity Soft Clipper just to catch the peak there. Fruity Soft Clipper. Turn the threshold up. Here goes dum, dum, dum. See, I didn't play it twice. That was just the sample continuing to play. That's the type of sound you can get when you think this way. Okay, so now we have a Timbaland bounce. Let's hit Control B to latch paste. Let's go back to the first sound and let's add some effects. Get like a Aaliyah type vibe. Let's add some shimmer. I'm just gonna fix one of those notes I played a little early or quantized early. Let's find it. I think it's right here. So now we have the Aaliyah vibe going. And you can also print this to audio, reverse it, and do all types of stuff. I'm just playing straightforward. Okay, so now let's add some type of vocal or some type of ambient thing in the background. Just to show you how far you could take this, let's go to search and let me think. Let's go to note kit, instrument, let's do vocal. And I like to not try to stay to one genre, but let's just see what we find first before I click a genre. That was kind of dope.
Can
you?
Let me play these with the track so we can get an idea.
No.
Oh, there it is right there. That's it right there. Let's download that called Pushback. So see, it downloads. Then you hit Play Kit. And I'll show you a trick real quick. Go to Tweak and go to the mixer. I like to keep my effects off, but they do have effects like lo-fi, stereo, delay, chorus.
No.
I forgot it's a, what do you call it? A note kit so we can play each note.
No.
So I'm going to turn off all the effects, but you can turn them back on. But this allows me to mix it my own type of way.
No.
Compressor could be cool.
No.
Yeah, so Aaliyah right there. And the beat's done, literally. So let's do record. No, it's an automation. One, two.
No.
Telling me.
No.
You don't have to do the no, but that was just, I just wanted to see what that sounded like. Let's hit Alt-Q, quantize that. So now let's add some effects. So now, let's go to the mixer and let's do some delay. And let's do time sync. Let's do fourths. And let's take out the filter. Now we got the Aaliyah vibe. Let's add the EQ, see what they're... Yeah, the EQ decisions were good. Oh, they also have stuff right here. I just didn't see this. So that's a pitch bend, space ham, harms.
No, no.
Oh, they got.
No.
Oh, that's fire. That's crazy.
No.
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 That's crazy. So easy to make. Why didn't y'all tell me about this? I blame you. I really feel like Timbaland and Aaliyah right now. RP Aaliyah. We love you. Crazy, man. Told y'all, this is crazy. I'm gonna leave a link below so you guys can have fun too, but I am surprised at the results. Crazy. Y'all should have told me about that before. Thank you. Smash the like button. Go check out the link below and check out Arcade. It's game from BusyWorksBeats.com. Peace.